again. He's just staring down the camera. Alright, welcome back to Frankly Furious. I have been out for a week because of work. Anyway, it's weekend for me now, so I'm going to go ahead and film all the videos for this week. I do not wear the same shirt every day of the week. It's just filming schedules. My room is also still not set up. I'm going to listen to Eskimo Callboy. We got the moves. Really been wanting to listen to this song, and it's taken all my willpower to save it for YouTube, so let's get into it. Summer mood hot. I was just not ready for that. All right.
Everybody's like, oh fuck yeah, that's the way to go. We got the moves, we got the moves. When everybody climbs, yesterday we take them up, let's do it again. We got the groove, we got the groove. So everybody point to the
time. Man, I'm liking it. Too loud, it's a lie. Okay, again, it's just, you can't help but smile and bop along to this, but also that kind of desire to headbang and kind of lose your mind is all there. It's everything I was expecting and just like that little bit more, so far I'm digging it. And the music video is so good. Everybody wants that hot vibe. We wanna feel it just all over and over again. More, just give me more. Cause we're addicted to the growth. Oh yeah, we do it again. We got the move, we got the move. I love the little microphone. Yesterday we drank too much, let's do it again. We got the growth, we got the growth. So everybody point your ass right up. Tonight is a lie.
Can't help but join in.
Okay, what's cool is I haven't really talked about like the music style, the instrumentation of like how they play and stuff. You know, there's just the driving kind of chugging of the guitars just gives so much like I guess character and forward momentum, and then the drummer is kind of just, he's doing his thing, and he's filling in with a lot of really interesting kind of bits and pieces, but he's not overdoing it, so the song doesn't lose that kind of groove that it has. But first and foremost, you can see these guys are just going after fun. You know, they're just trying to make metal fun and accessible, and I'm actually just so impressed with these dudes. Like, this is just cool. It's just, it's nice being able to laugh and kind of bop along to a metal song that also kicks you in the face at the same time. So, yeah. See, that's such a good, like,
Sipping on booze on a sunny beach, we're alive, we believe the summertime memories.
Yep.
We're young, we're free.
The drummer keeps staring down the camera, it's amazing. Again, he's just staring down the camera as he's drumming.
What is in us? For peace are you lapping?
What? What just happened? That's a short song. I liked it. It's a musical win. We all knew I was gonna like this. Everyone who recommended this, I'm really liking Eskimo Callboy. I've heard three of their songs now, and all three are in my liked playlist. This is cool, man. This is really cool. I dig it. I really like it. Man, there's just not a whole lot to say. There's so much to unpack. But I can't get the words to do articulate. That's the word. Articulate. I can't articulate what my brain's doing, because there's so much going on, but it's also so simplistic and approachable. Eskimo Callboy. I'm liking them. Let's do another one.